put them onto the Minecraft Tycoon games, and it turns out they're a different save, so they're going to be a different game. Oh, that's them. Okay. Okay. This seems promising. This is my mind. Let's start from the beginning of things. There we go. Oh, I have to press the button. Yeah. Oh, what the heck? That's a key. It's one time. This seems so quiet. I just want to buy this water for 70. Come on. Right, let's see how much money that made us. 86. Good. I guess it's so sad. Is this a Minecraft? Yes, it is. It is. I see. I buy iron golem. Okay, so this is. Colorizer. Why do I use colorizer? These are just iron blocks for my iron golem. These look like iron blocks for my iron golem. That's what I'm fine with. Now, I'm gonna have the two blocks next so that I can get the maximum money. Money. And then I'll probably buy the iron golem with these iron blocks. Oh, let's see how much money that made us. Can I buy the iron golem? Yeah. Can I turn into the iron golem? No, he's just my protector. 500 for a house. No? No. Take that. I don't know if I have a food. And it's mine. Wait, can I turn this one again? Oh, that would have been epic. But I can't. I can put my spawn point there. So if I die, I can see that. Then it's mine. Right, now I'm going to put my clothes here. the unlimited section of the group because I have to do my learning pad. You might not hear it, but I can hear it just the volume for me is much higher than the volume for you because I'm using the phone and the speakers and like the mic is on the back of the phone, so I'm speaking into the phone and it's not that useful. Okay, how do I do it? What's the word? Is it the pickup? Am I the message at colour? As you can see by now, you're behind me. Oh wait, I just realised that one's fucking bigger. So I'm gonna get double. Right, can we have by an upgrade there? Yeah? I'm recording a video.
Okay.
Sorry about that. My little sister just came into my room to ask me something. How long have I been recording for? 7 minutes, okay. My viewing on the bridge just because I want to finish this. And it's just cartoon if I hit restart and then I have to leave the game and then move on it. I don't have enough. I still don't have enough. I hate the cartoons where they don't tell you how much money you have. Come on! Now, do I have enough? The cartoons should tell you how much money you have. And then, I feel like this is... Why? I feel like I've got more than... So that's 1,000, that's 500. Look at that. It's red. It's rigged. But now I've got a mega pistol. Like, tiny house. Yeah, that one's just good. Okay. Okay. Green. Okay, green. I don't have enough. Oh, but now I have enough. Okay. And we draw 1,500. Oh wait, it's outside my room. I can see it. If I can buy my own door, that's my top priority. So that no other people can come in. Why can't you tell me how much I have? Jump. No. They're not coming in. This is just a good thing. 500. This is 1,500. This is like... This is like the best. Now that I've got an own resort, can I walk through these places? So now I can. Perfect. I think this is an easier upgrade that I can buy. You can look up here unless you say that the wood thing is an upgrade, then I can't. But I don't count it as an upgrade. Because it's wood. How did you use it again? Yeah, some place. Okay. But the point of walls is people can jump over them. What are the point of walls if people can jump over them? I hate it. I can hit. Seriously. Why? I'd say that that is enough. So I'll leave. And...